Hello, my name is Creostix, and welcome back to D4 Dark Dreams Don't Die, where the next step is probably to open this. Might be a gap, no other way, cargo container, path is blocked, unlocked. And a quick time event, yep, I expected as much, sure. And the case then is solved by an owl. That's the owl from the ice place in the prologue. Sure, right? Oh, that was a weird way to... Right.
Whoa. Oh, shit.
Oh. Ah. Do we now have dark dreams in the dark room, then? Or, you know?
It's no good. Can't get it open. Okay. We've got to find the flashlight.
Right.
Very well. Let's do that.
Okay. Long, large bag, unstable. Oh! I didn't know that could happen, but sure. Mainly glass, sturdy.
Found it. The flashlight bulb.
So avoid stuff that isn't the flashlight, then. Breathing looks soft. That's the owl, so it'll bite me, I guess, if I touch that. Three holes, very smooth. A bowling ball, I think? That's probably one. Narrow tube, hollow inside.
Found it! This tube must be the body of the flashlight.
Yes.
We found the flashlight, but still no batteries.
They might have rolled back behind all the junk in here.
Right.
Then we'll never find them. Let's look for something we can use instead.
Oh.
Yes, okay.
Do we fit the owl into the flashlight so it brings it power? Is that the answer? Likely an exit. Doesn't move at all. Find a light. Right. So, a small light, liquid, and so... I don't think that sort of batteries will help, but they highlighted this thing, so it maybe has...
That's it. The radio.
Yep.
The radio runs on batteries.
Yes. And as luck would have it, we will now get batteries for the flashlight, yes? Yes. Hi.
Quick, let's get out of here.
Sure. Right. Oh. Can't be opened. Locked up tight. Hold on, what? You said can't be opened, and then you just opened it. Right. Hi. Oh, that. Oh, right. That's the hallucination again, then.
David.
Hi. And snap out of it again. It's Olivia. Yep.
What do you think I am? Your girlfriend?
Right. Okay. Here we go then, with more gum again, because in case we have more gas leaks, then... Oh, there's actually a medal. Now that I have a light, I might as well check the... Well, for example, here's jelly beans, which gives me stamina. What's that? Is that something? Nah. Bandages. But I don't think I can actually use them yet, because again, that's how the weird life bar works, because I still have like way over 10 or something. What about the owl? Is it still here? Oh, the owl is gone. Huh. Also, why are you not using the flashlight anymore when you're here? What's with... Huh. That's strange. Oh well. Okay, so and again, already a phone there. That's interesting that they're so close by to each other. Huh. So, unknown machine, power cable, fuses, a power generator. Sure. Oh, I was just wondering about some food. He escaped from a cage, doesn't matter, she is harmless. No, convenient, because she will give me... Here we go, now we have a full extra amount of credits, and again, push the cat enough so I get credits. There we go. I still don't get why that's a thing, but sure. Okay, so once again, if the vegetable sandwich doesn't give me too much of a... Yep, that's exactly good. Let's take that then. Yes, buy item. Thank you. Now I have the stamina to crack the case, you see. Yes. Okay, so let's see here. Oh, and there's a thing to push here too. I don't know what it is. Maybe a Resident Evil monster by the sound of it, but I did it anyway. Also, do I get credits again for official issue? No reception. Mole near her eye. Black little piggy. Different. What do you mean different number? Okay, I can't. But
is something the matter?
Okay. Well.
What happened after the lightning strike?
Immediately after, the marshal suddenly took the witness hostage and shouted that he had obtained the evidence. Philip and I pursued him this far, but then I hurt my leg.
Right.
So he's DEA too?
Didn't you hear his voice?
Yes. He's an excellent agent.
Can he be trusted?
What's that supposed to mean? He's made many arrests, especially in real blood cases.
And takes real blood too.
There is one thing I'd like to ask you about.
Sure.
One of the heavy users we arrested once said something. Real blood can awaken special powers.
Sounds like a junkie, all right.
But that word, he didn't say talents or sensations. He said powers.
Right.
Special powers. Those words just stuck with me. Maybe they have some connection to those bizarre corpses.
Why is powers a different thing than the other ones to you?
You really think superhuman powers exist?
I don't know. But among the bodies I've seen up until now, some looked like they had been touched by the light of God, while others looked as if they had been desecrated by the devil himself. It's hard for me to accept, even now. But maybe, just maybe, there do exist powers beyond the scope of human understanding.
Well, I mean, I'll keep an open mind. Yeah, that's fine. That's okay. I mean, sure. And especially in a game where, you know, we dive into the past because baseball balls and buy crackers and vegetable sandwiches from a cat. So, you know, could be, especially in this case.
What's wrong?
Oh, nothing.
Well,
I've got you watching my back, and you're still keeping things from me?
Oh, come on.
Look, I'm not hiding anything.
Then what is it?
It just seems so pointless that I was hesitant to bring it up.
Now Which you're practically is? Begging me to show some interest.
I see what you mean. Just please don't get mad.
I'm always calm.
Out with it.
Okay. What's the capital of Brazil?
Sao Paulo, right?
No, that's incorrect.
Rio de Janeiro.
Okay.
Right.
Rio de Janeiro.
That's the old capital.
Oh.
Does it really matter what the capital of Brazil is?
Oh.
Not really, I guess. But I just can't get it out of my mind. It's making me quite upset.
Right.
Now she's got me thinking about it. How can I expect her to watch my back when she's worried about something like that? If only there was a world map down here.
World map down here. Okay, let's look for a world map then, I guess. Question, is it an item, or is it like a tiny spark in the surroundings? Let's check the dark room for just... Well, now that we mention it. And also, isn't that a hockey magazine, but I can't seem to get it. World map. Huh. But yeah, that's a magazine, of which usually it goes to the scrapbook, but not this time? A quick check just so I can't, like, lean to get it, right? No. Okay, that's fine. It's just decoration, I guess. Also, we haven't talked about the blood on the floor yet, which is, you know, you might want to have a conversation about that, but here's your world map.
What's wrong?
The capital of Brazil is Brasilia.
Right.
Here, check out the map.
Oh, that's it! Brasilia!
The things
After
you learn.
After achieving independence, they moved the capital to promote growth inland. Why couldn't I remember that? Thank you.
Sure.
I feel so much better.
Glad to hear it.
Yeah, like, it's... there are places where, like... The one place you think isn't actually the capital, like,
There's
you know.
There's nothing as annoying as a memory you just can't quite recall.
Brazil is one good example of that.
I feel your pain. If there's anything else I can help you with, don't hesitate to ask.
Thank you. I'm not really sure how to say this.
Right.
No need to worry. As you can see, even without my memories, I'm still alive.
Right. No, that's not what I was talking about. Huh? There's actually something else I'm having trouble remembering.
Well?
go on.
Timothy Dalton. He starred as 007 in two films. License to Kill and...
The Living Daylights.
What?
Huh?
Timothy Dalton was James Bond in only two movies. And I simply can't remember
the Living
what
Daylights.
The other one was. Oh, the 007 series is my Bible.
Clearly not. It's The Living Daylights.
So basic?
It's The Living Daylights.
So the DEA hires 007 nuts. Interesting.
Maybe they didn't ask about
it. I would help her. I'll tell her the answer if I figure it out.
Can I write it to your nose?
Check a movie magazine at home.
Movie magazine at home? Really? Oh, I could now end the dive. And go back. Well, I mean, we have a phone right here. Maybe we could just try to do that super duper duper quick. Like, again, like if this game is gonna like end abruptly in a cliffhanger and not get solved, technically, at least that's what I think will happen. Then, I mean, again, I feel like I should do all the side quests I happen to be able to. Like, I know I missed at least the one with the passenger manifest or something, and probably some others too. But yeah, let's go home and see what's what. Oh, well, actually, that's an interesting visual. That alone makes it worth it to try at least once. That's sure. Okay. Right. We flow through ice cubes, or cyber cubes, back to home, which... Could you go a little faster? Like, go... Are we gonna go through, like... Oh, well, here... Okay, sure. So, we're looking for a movie magazine. And if the ooh! Hi! Hello! Have you finished eating, Teddy? Or Forest Casein? Why is it... Well, anyway. Oh! That's a box! Give box. Okay. And we get... Sure. That's better than nothing. It's not a lot, of course. It's like 7 or something, but it didn't go to waste. It didn't go to the maximum. But okay, so... Movie magazine. There's two places where I usually find magazines. Either this room or the bedroom. And I'm probably, yes, looking for a glint like that. That. Right. Thank you. And this is all old stuff, right? I don't need to, like, check the papers again. Yep, they're green. Okay, good, 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 good. Okay, back. And back to the memory. Hi, Teddy. I'll just go through you out into the bathroom to waste minimum amount of time. Wait, is that a letter? I want to check the letter. The letter. There we go. Letter 9. That, well, it was worth the trip then. We got more lore. April 20th, 2003. David, are you trying to make my dad hate your guts, or does it just come naturally? I'm kidding. But jeez, you really know how to pick a fight. He really does like you, David, even if you don't believe me when I say it. He even suggested you come over for dinner next week. By the way, it's usually polite to call your girlfriend's dad Mr. Oldman the first time you meet him. Not just August. Little Peggy Oldman, April 20th, 2003. It's kind of a funny thing, like, David is called, like, David Young, and then they are August Oldman. Young and Oldman, like, come on. Oh well, but hey. Yep, I'm already going to the main bathroom and dive into the past. Go. Here we go. Like the wind, we flow straight through time. Even though wind doesn't actually flow through time, but... You know what I mean. Oh well, okay. And now... Actually, I hope I'm right about the living daylights. It's like the... That's what my memory tells me. But again, as I'm from Finland, and my Bond movies are in their Finnish names often, which is a bit of a different thing. Like, they are sometimes translated so weirdly that the actual entire name is a different thing. So, the movie Living Daylights is called something extremely different in Finland, in Finnish. So, you know... It might be even something like in the danger zone or something like that when you like translate the name back. So it's like that bad sometimes.
What's wrong?
Anyway, hi.
Your question
about Dalton?
Please be
Yeah, his two 007 movies.
Please tell me I'm right.
License
yes.
To Kill
and the Living Daylights. Yes.
Oh my
yes.
God.
Yes.
That's it.
Ah.
The Living Daylights.
Damn straight.
The most realistic James Bond film. That's a quote from Princess Diana.
Oh.
See? It's even got the royal seal of approval.
Well, that's... Sure.
So that's everything, right? Now you can concentrate on the investigation?
Wait.
There's more?
This... really doesn't matter, but...
Come on, spill
yep.
it.
Gimme.
If it doesn't matter, then we should just get it out of the way.
Okay, here goes. What's the difference between bourbon and scotch?
Bourbon whiskey is made in Bourbon, Kentucky, while scotch whiskey is made in Scotland.
Wow, okay.
Okay.
Both of them are whiskey. It's common sense.
Okay. Then, what's the difference between a cafe au lait and a cafe latte?
Oh, jeez.
It's okay if you don't know. I'll just look it up on the internet later.
No, I know this one too. I just need a little time.
You can jump through it. Oh, wait. It really
That's
is a side quest.
A fairly common question. I've even discussed it in the past with Teddy. It was around the time we got a cappuccino machine for the kitchen.
Okay, so do I need to go back to the past or the future again to talk to Teddy? I mean, that's what I'm thinking here, so... Okay, well, let's go dive back in then. Let's hope we can just do it quickly again. We'll be fine. It doesn't allow me to skip this part, though, which is kind of... Well, but yeah, about the scotch and bourbon thing, like... I would have known that Scotch is in Scotland, but the bourbon thing I wouldn't have from the top of my head gotten. Like, yeah, it makes perfect sense though, yeah, but that's the that, like, that part is not, like, it wasn't in my brain yet. So I learned something a bit, but again, like, I'm not saying this game is untrustworthy, but I am saying when it came to the Stanley Cup and the NHL, it tried to lie to me. So, again, take everything with a grain of salt in this game. Just saying. Okay, here we go. So, Teddy, tell me about latte. Ha, huh. Oh wait.
David, looking after yourself is part of your job.
Oh, let's not eat again yet, because I'm full of stamina and it's so scary that I'll... Then again, it is a side quest though. That's true. Maybe I should.
David, look.
I mean, let's try.
Oh, look at the time. Okay, leave it to me. It'll be a nice change of pace.
I'm sure.
What'd you expect? You've been keeping me on my toes for years now.
How?
Okay, Mom.
Livelihood. Sure. Great. That's...
Now go wash your hands, Davy boy.
Oh, man. What this time?
Oh, yeah.
Cereal in a really small...
You know what Boston's most common crime in recent years has been?
If you want a serious answer, I'd say kids breaking into cars and stealing stuff.
Right? How does your stomach work,
a lot
man?
Of people have stuff taken from their cars, but that's not number one.
How about stealing food from people's plates?
If only Boston were so peaceful.
Oh, man. Oh, God. Yeah, that's a...
The answer is muggings. Thefts of portable music players were the most cited.
Music players?
The latest ones are very popular. They sell for a lot at pawn shops
oh,
and for
God.
Even more on internet auctions.
They're a better steal than cash?
Oh. Okay. Well, that's...
Headphones are a dead giveaway as to who's carrying. And it's much safer than grabbing a wallet that may only hold $20.
It's hard to concentrate on the words when he's doing that. Wait, you put hard liquor into your
cereal. Things are safer than they were
in the
90s, but there's still crime out there.
Right.
Well, that's why we need men like you.
Ironic, isn't it?
Is
I'm
it?
Killing myself, trying to wipe out crime. No. But I'm out of work if I succeed.
I think you're killing yourself in a couple of other ways too there.
What better death than starvation due to a lack of crime? Don't overthink it. Just do what's right. Deliver justice. Right after I became a detective, you said those words to me.
Oh man, this I can't handle how weird those scenes are. Good God. I mean, Kaysen is gonna explode. That's probably the F. Kaysen's report number 5, crimes in Boston. Crimes within the city of Boston are on the decrease. However, while the overall crime rate has fallen for the 8th successive year, rapes, attempted rapes, and crimes of violence against women and children have been on the increase. By region, Roxbury, Dorchester, or Doster, and Mattapan account for around 70% of homicides, with the intensification of the gang war in these districts leading to deaths during the ensuing gun battles. The instability of these regions is a serious problem faced by all of Boston. The BPD, Special Ops Unit, and Gang Unit are working together in an ongoing operation to restrict the gangs. A state of alert is being maintained in the particularly heavily affected areas of B2, B3, and C11. For the three crimes stated above, the total stats of 2012 stood at 58 homicides, 273 rapes, but 13,234 muggings, making them a far more prevalent threat. This trend has been continuing since the start of the 2000s. 2013 stats are still being calculated, but early figures suggest that the same trend is present this year. In recent years, crimes targeting high-end mobile terminals have been on the increase, with measures such as keeping the device out of sight when on public transport proving effective in helping to prevent such crimes. Furthermore, there has been an increase in reports of the so-called knockout game. Oh, I've heard of that. Involving a random attacks against pedestrians and cases of robbery, which suggest a growing trend, and considerable care needs to be paid to nip these problems into the bud. BFS needs to perform tactical patrols and work to restrict the growth of these crimes. Well, we got lore, we got full stamina, and we got another side quest, sort of. Well, that's a weird side quest, but still, we got it done. Actually, I don't know if there's more, but I'll check if I return here again, because it's going to be more of the same in a way, so let's just at least continue on to, you know, to complete this other side quest at least first. So, yeah, knockout game, I heard of that thing. Yeah, it's like as it said, like, young people, like, just choosing random people to just punch to try to knock out them because it's apparently fun to them and it's super dangerous to everyone, and bad scene. Right, and here we are again, and we have hopefully an answer to your latte question. Hi.
Is something the matter?
Well, no, but I have an answer. Yes.
A cafe au lait is drip coffee and milk. A cafe latte is espresso and milk. That's the cold hard truth.
Okay.
Right. I guess everyone knows that.
I didn't.
I still get them mixed up though.
I'm not a
Maybe
coffee person though.
They both have milk in them. Wait. Then what's a cappuccino?
It's a cafe latte with foamy milk.
Oh, is that so?
Sure.
I figured it asked me that. So I checked up on that too.
Okay, are we now good with these? Case closed. 60s international flight uniform set. Sure.
Thank you for all your help.
No problem, I'm here.
It really feels like I've cleared out the cobwebs.
That's good.
Glad to hear it.
Damn straight.
Anna got to learn that you joined the DEA due to your admiration for 007.
Hey, you aren't going to tease me about that. Are you?
James Bond is fine. I've seen all of the movies too, at least all of the official ones, and at least some of the quote-unquote unofficial
Looks
ones
like
too.
Those gunshots came from here.
The machinery right. Section is through there.
Can you open
Looks
that?
Looks like the door is locked.
Very sturdy lock, no
so
power.
So there was a skirmish here, and then he ran further inside.
Sure.
Doesn't look like the power is getting here.
There's blood on both there. Sides though.
Almost. Got it.
Oh.
Huh?
Charge. What? Dark side? What? No, it's what?
Are you okay?
What?
Olivia, did you see that guy?
See who? What did you see?
A android of electricity and madness and purple haze.
Things are worse than I thought.
Yeah. Okay, we have another D. How do you know it's a D? We have three evidence pieces remaining. Electronic lock, locked, no power. Blood on knob, what happened here? Question mark. Oh, right, now I need to utilize my power of leaning to get a golden credit. The first one, I think, of my entire game. 1,000! Cool! I still feel bad I missed the one in the plane because I just forgot that I can lean like that. Oh, come on. Mountain of cables. Oh, and there's another one. Credits. And actually, means I can go here too, I guess. But let's just check this thing first. Oh, is it dusty? Yep, it's dusty. Let's do a lot of this then. This is really worth my time. This is so weird. I need, again, I know, Kinect, sure, but yeah. If they ever make a sequel, I hope they remember, like, it doesn't have to be Kinect enabled, I think. I think the world will be fine with, you know, a bit more, you know, less Kinect, because, you know, it's no longer technically relevant, because, you know, it was removed from the Xbox thing as a forced thingy, which is extremely good. Okay, what am I missing here? What more? How is that not clean? Come on. Come on. Okay, sure. Ah, it's cables. You could have just taken the fucking lid off, man. Oh, God. Are we on a time limit? Move the cable and connect the power lines. Where is the beginning, though? Oh, wait, no. Not slider puzzles. I hate slider puzzles. I hate slider puzzles so much. Wait a second. Okay. That was blind luck and lucky. I don't need. I just saw like green lights and it said it was in the right spot. Like the who.
The wires have been connected. That should restore power to this section.
That's easier than I hoped because I hate slider puzzles. I can't hack slider puzzles. I don't know if anyone had as a kid one of those where like the physical like a slider puzzle which had like I think oh god how many maybe like even up to 23 like those little blocks that you could move around and I just it's harder than a Rubik's cube for fuck's sake almost well it's not but it's almost like there and I can't handle that man. Okay, anything interesting? First aid kit, but again, I don't need that, because PDA, official issue, D3582, someone forgot, here deliberately. Was Chene 3582?
A cell phone?
Yep, it was, I think.
No, it's a PDA.
Yeah.
Not a standard retail model either. That light means there's been a missed call. I knew it was his.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Oh, man. A special training program for undercover operations?
Where he learns about flight windows. Start program? Oh. Well, let's give it a go, sure.
Even the military uses games for training now, huh? Okay. I guess I can give it a try.
Extra cases is always good, yes.
Use your intelligence and take your skills to the next level. The
yeah.
Justice is here to support your every endeavor. Your head may be empty now, but we're going to change that. Now let's get started initializing the aircraft test maniac level.
What?
Answer 5 questions correctly to complete this level. 1 wrong answer and you will fail instantly.
Okay.
How are the telephones on international flights connected to the ground?
I don't know. I really don't know. I really don't know. Oh god. A satellite line or a radio wave? Yeah. Subspace relay? Oh god. Oh, wow.
Correct. Recently, internet connection services have been implemented. They also link to a satellite that connects them to the ground.
Sure.
What is the lifespan of a standard aircraft?
I don't know. Okay, it's either one of these.
Correct. When maintenance becomes more expensive than a replacement, aircraft are put to rest. With perfect maintenance, some can keep flying for 50 years.
Sure.
What's the name of the aircraft check in which every part is disassembled?
Well, it's not one. Infinity check or D check? Well, I don't know if the D check is a joke on the game's name or is it actually an infinity check. I don't know. God.
Incorrect. Maintenance would never end in that case. Try bringing it down a little. Game over. Try again.
Oh man. Well, I will go again, but I am actually all out of time for this episode. I might as well save the game here, just to be safe again. But I will be continuing this and the side questing later on. I hope you've enjoyed this. If you have, please shoot up a like or a comment or even subscribe, it would really help. And thank you so much for watching, and I will see you again next time.